Okay. What he does that is... See, Ray Vaughan, instead of playing one note, he likes to just play... Like anyone else would a single note, he likes to play a double stop. And you see, I start off with just that bottom string. You see, as I push it up, this finger right here winds up rolling over on top of that one too. As you keep pushing it higher and higher. And then what you do is instead of just trying to hit that one, you just say, fuck it, I'm just going to hit all of them.